It has been 5 hours since the jump was first started, but it is still there. Now, that means the video is still getting about 50 to 100 views per hour, which is a lot more than any other video. This only happens with shorts, which sadly I have stopped working with, but I didn't want to delete them because they'd still get some views, and that's the reason why.